a sudden we come around the corner on 395 South and right down to nothing. Both lanes, I take it. Yeah, a ways up there too. We don't need this. Whoa, yeah. Oh, that was close. Must be a ways, yeah. It's another half mile up the road is all clogged up.
Next summer, Kenny Chesney out on a stadium tour, including a date at Gillette Stadium. Make sure you sign up to win your tickets. Here's Nate Smith.
I think this is where the casino comes in, right here to the left, right of us. And there's cars down there a ways too. So it's bringing into two lanes from three. Must be all the people that work at 5 o'clock, get out of work at 5.
Well, didn't we see this traffic to the casino last week? We saw a lot of traffic. Maybe that was it.
No, because this is not Foxwood. This is Mohegan Sun that this traffic's from.
No.
So instead of doing 65, we're doing
four.
And it was stopping. Look at all the red lights. People on the other side are probably saying, oh, look at that. I'm glad I'm not going home the other way. Yeah, there's got to be something going on down here if this is bogged up like this. Because this guy's on the right trying to get in, so I'm going to let him in here. Okay, get right in there, buddy. It was way down there, too. Could be an accident. Because we're almost into Norwich, the Norwich exit, I should say. The first one coming up from the south on 395, or going north on 395. Oh yeah, there's always that one. I'm going to slide it way down here and get in the front of the line.
Does it say lane ends merge what?
I can't see it. Lane ends merge left.
That's that lane?
Yeah, I'm assuming that that's that extra lane because it's three lanes right here now. But yeah, see, there's no light, no lines now on the right. So they should be merged right here. It shouldn't be this gridlocked for two lanes now that everybody should be into. Because we're already past the third lane coming in, so. Got my blinker on, why don't you let me in? Well, you should have come in when everybody else did. Oh, there's a cop down there. Yeah, I see the blink of the red and blue lights. Yeah, some accident, I suppose. Oh, it's a truck down here. Oh, want to move over to your left lane, Sharon. Be working on the road. That looks like a truck from the town garage. Wow, that was a bad place to have an accident or whatever they're doing.